Yo, yo, welcome to Snack and React. My name is Devin.
I'm Stephanie.
And welcome to our channel, man. So we are back with another reaction, something called Rappin' for Jesus. Now, was this a suggestion?
It was. It was a suggestion by a subscriber.
Is this like a music video?
I have no idea. I've never heard of it. I just looked it up and there are tons of views. Almost 80 million views. So I guess it's pretty popular.
You know, so is it good? Is it popular because it's about Jesus or is it actually good?
I don't know.
Maybe it's that guilt thing. You know, people say about Jesus and they're like, I gotta like it even though I don't like it.
Well, I mean, it's not about, it was viewed that many times. So I don't know. It's gotta be somewhat good, yeah. I would assume.
Yeah, I guess we're gonna see. I mean, it's probably gonna, you know what I'm saying? Do us a favor, man, and smash that thumbs up, like, share, and comment. As you guys see, when you guys comment and put out your suggestions, we see them. We keep them coming, man. So, yes, man, make sure you guys subscribe to and do not forget that bell. Don't forget the bell, man. So, anyway, we got our snacks. This is like my second snack inside my other snack.
Yeah, you just had a side snack.
Yeah, I got to have one. I got some Pringles. I think I'm hungry, that's why I keep eating these snacks. So, I got some Pringles. What you got,
love? I have some pretzel twists.
Anyway, man, just about to check out this Rappin' for Jesus. I hope it's not bad, because I'm going to feel real bad talking about this. This is about Jesus. I'm going to feel bad.
All right, well, we'll see. It's going to be good. I feel it.
Anyway, man, hope you guys enjoy our reaction. You ready, babe?
I'm ready.
Let's see what this Rappin' for Jesus is about.
Let's do it.
Let's get to it.
Is this like a real, like,
commercial? Yes, I'm thinking about it. I'm looking like, is this like a real?
Well, I wrote this song for the Christian youth. I want to teach kids the Christian truth. If you want to reach those kids on the street, then you got to do a rap to a hip-hop beat. So I gave my sermon an urban kick. My rhymes are fly, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Ah, what?
Ah. Oh my God.
He's a life changer, miracle arranger, born to the virgin mom in a manger, water to wine, he's a drink exchanger, and he died for your sins. I preach the word, that's my gig, and I rhyme better than Notorious Big. All the other MCs, I wish them well, but if you live in sin, you burn in hell.
Like a slow-mo.
Now I'ma pass the mic to my lovely wife. She's a fly MC and the light of my life. So to bust a rhyme without further ado, take it away, Mary Sue.
Jesus Christ is my nigga. He's the son of the original G, and he was sent to Earth to elucidate the way that we should be.
What?
Like if another MC says, you're a freak, you're a lame butt rapper, and your rhymes are weak. I don't get mad, and I don't critique. I forgive him and turn the other cheek. I don't blaspheme, and I don't brag. I don't cuss, and my pants don't sag. I do exude a little Christian swag, and I'm proud to be an American.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. Let his light shine through ya. Let his love pop a cap in your butt and say hallelujah.
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ is a nigga. He's a homie MC, JC, you see. He's an honest, caring, peace-loving nigga like me. If you do drugs and you think you're cool, you need to come to Sunday school. Put those drugs in a garbage can. Stand up tall, you're a Christian man. Word up. I'm freestyling.
Hit me.
Oh my God.
I was not expecting
that.
At all.
They had me at first. I'm like, okay. I'm like, I get the delivery. I mean, because you want to reel in the youth, you know what I'm saying? Not try the traditional way. Once I say, what the hell?
That's thinking outside the box there.
It's definitely outside the box. You know what? I do appreciate, again, their delivery. They were trying to deliver a positive message, you know, about religion and God. I mean, obviously it worked because they had, what, 79 million views?
Yeah.
Yeah.
People were watching.
I see why.
Rapping for Jesus.
Oh, man. They probably, what, made, what, late 60s?
Yeah, I don't know, but they, that was funny.
That was funny. It was funny. You know what, too? They had a few, I can't say punchlines, but, you know what I'm saying? It made sense. It didn't sound too bad, especially considering who was delivering the message.
Well, yeah. I mean, you didn't expect N-word to come out.
Yeah. No, sure. That's what got me. That's what got me. I'm like, what?
That was, like, so far left field. I would have never expected that.
And you know something? They said it so slick. Like, just so cool. I'm like, I can't even. I'm like, yeah, I'm with you.
Wow.
But anyway, man, I hope you guys enjoy our reaction. Give us a thumbs up, like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe. We will be posting the link to our family's vlog channel at the bottom. Check that out, and we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Peace out.